I realize I'm probably in the minority, but I never have liked the bird's beak fairings, and this newest duck is no exception. At the end of the day, it is what it is, and what it is necessary because the front fender is cut down to a minimum in back, and cut away entirely up front, leaving nothing to control the up and forward fling from the front wheel. The headlight housing grows out the top of the beak with a form that flows right into the tiny fly screen. Handguards provide protection for the rider's hands and control levers in the event of a laydown and provide a handy and clean location to mount the front turn signals. Moving aft, the fly line plays across the gentle swell of the fuel tank bump down to a shallow scoop rider seat and slightly offset pillion pad over the ascending subframe. Duck finishes the 939 with a typical Henny Downy mudguard slash blade holder slash turn signal assembly, that I loathe, and a hugger to complete the rear wheel coverage. A jockey-style rider's triangle puts the rider in position to throw around some serious body English for racing and trick riding.